function, the aim of this experience, test bench and experiment, visit and completion. In the chain of renewable energy in the solar, we have one element, it's the battery. And the battery is very hard to like a point in the chain. So we have to study these elements. Battery, and we have to calculate the parameters and to search by experience to determine these parameters. At first, we have two axes using the test bench containing current and voltage sensor in measurement, and by calculate, estimate the parameter of the battery identification to selected model. We have the circuit equivalent of battery. We have the resistor and the capacitor. The equation of the model and the constant of time, the voltage, and the resistor. The experience test system set us to test the rechargeable battery tip lead acid reference SCP 1812 steco power delivered 12 volt and have a nominal capacity of 22 ampere hour. Have the circuit to the experience. The synoptical scheme of the experience. We have the circuit controller and the current sensor, the battery of operation, the sensor voltage, and the results in computer. We have two things, charge and discharge the battery. From this, we can have the parameters. The curves. Results of this experience. The first gives current time in time and the voltage in time. And the third one, voltage in time. The first piece discharge applied for first parameters identification. And the charge of the battery using the MATLAB program. The Simulink model mathematical block from MATLAB and the results, the resistance Rp, can obtain by the least square method. Conclusion, we have investigated two equivalent circuit diagrams of the dynamical behavior of a lead acid battery. The second order is the equation. The characteristics, which means that the ohmic resistance and the branch RC are important for the estimation of the behavior of the battery and the state of charge. The identifying parameters from measuring data by positive mathematical model and throughout MATLAB to success simulation, it can be revision and correctness of the model which can be applied to extend the state of.
Thank you for your attention.